I wrote this next song when I found out that my high school girlfriend had had her first child. It's been a little while ago now. She's had a couple more. But when I found out, it's just a really weird feeling. I don't know, I feel like people can probably relate, but I think you go most of your life kind of assuming that the world began when you were born and that your parents never existed before you and nothing ever happened until you stepped out of the birth canal. And they never loved anybody or dated anybody or anything, right? And then it suddenly puts everything in perspective because you're like, wow, well, I mean, if that's true, I guess I didn't exist before this little guy came into being. So anyway, so this song was me writing about myself if I theoretically ran into her in the grocery store. Well, that could have gone worse. So,